ketogenic diets for managing type 2 diabetes. Ketogenic diets have been in use since 1924 in pediatrics as a treatment for epilepsy. A ketogenic keto diet is one that is high in fat and low in carbs. The design of the ketogenic diet is to shift the body's metabolic fuel from burning carbohydrates to fats. With a keto diet, the body metabolizes fat, instead of sugar, into energy. Ketones are a byproduct of that process. Over the years, ketogenic diets have been used to treat diabetes. One justification was that it treats diabetes at its root cause by lowering carbohydrate intake, leading to lower blood sugar, which in turn lowers the need for insulin, which minimizes insulin resistance and associated metabolic syndrome. In this way, a ketogenic diet may improve blood glucose, sugar, levels while at the same time reducing the need for insulin. This point of view presents keto diets as a much safer and more effective plan than injecting insulin to counteract the consumption of high carbohydrate foods. A keto diet is actually a very restrictive diet. In the classic keto diet, for example, one gets about 80% of caloric requirements from fat and 20% from proteins and carbohydrates. This is a marked departure from the norm where the body runs on energy from sugar derived from carbohydrate digestion, but by severely limiting carbohydrates, the body is forced to use fat instead. A ketogenic diet requires healthy food intake from beneficial fats, such as coconut oil, grass-pasteurized butter, organic pasteurized eggs, avocado, fish such as salmon, cottage cheese, avocado, almond butter and raw nuts, raw pecans and macadamia. People on ketogenic diets avoid all bread, rice, potatoes, pasta, flour, starchy vegetables, and dairy. The diet is low in vitamins, minerals, and nutrients and requires supplementation. Low carbohydrate diet is frequently recommended for people with type 2 diabetes because carbohydrates turn to blood sugar, which in large quantities cause blood sugar to spike. Thus, for a diabetic who already has high blood sugar, eating additional sugar-producing foods is like courting danger. By switching the focus from sugar to fat, some patients can experience reduced blood sugar. Changing the body's primary energy source from carbohydrates to fat leaves behind the byproduct of fat metabolism, ketones in the blood. For some diabetic patients, this can be dangerous as a buildup of ketones may create a risk for developing diabetic ketoacidosis, DKA. DKA is a medical emergency requiring the immediate of a physician. DKA signs include consistently high blood sugar, dry mouth, polyuria, nausea, breath that has a fruit-like odor and breathing difficulties. Complications can lead to diabetic coma,